Of course, we are following very closely the situation and the developing situation in Georgia. We are deeply concerned about the continued polarization in the country, which is further exacerbated by the court ruling against Mr. Melia. The only way forward now is by reducing tensions and engage in political dialogue. This is in the best interest of the country, and this is in the best interest of citizens of Georgia. We call on all sides in Georgia to exercise restraint and act responsibly in order to overcome the current political crisis. What is also important to mention is that the current political impasse and continued polarization can only serve those who seek to undermine Georgia's stability, and it also can only damage Georgia's international reputation. And political stability and inclusive parliamentary process are important preconditions not only to deal with the consequences of the coronavirus pandemic, but also for bringing about further reforms and deepening cooperation between European Union and Georgia.